There we have the shy and retiring Oprah Winfrey. And what a hat she's got.
Yeah.
Jo Elvin, you are sitting next to us, and I'm so glad you are, because this is an absolute to St. George's Chapel in Windsor. Jo Elvin, our fashion expert for the day, is here. Well, you spend your life looking at
Good
fashion,
morning.
So what do you make of these pictures?
It's not a bad life, is it? Everybody just looks absolutely fantastic. I love all the colour that we're seeing. Is this? Oh, I thought that was a Malvin. It's not, is it? But that's Alexei and his.
What the nave is looking like, and that's it for you. About half full at the moment. So, you know, that means about a couple of hundred people there. So, quite a few people still to arrive. And we've seen over the past 5 or 10 minutes or so, some of those people who've been associated with Prince Harry in the past, some friends of the family, and those indeed who've served with him in the armed forces too. Possibly one of the biggest names, that's George and Amal Clooney. Oh. Again telling us something, not just about celebrity, but about the fact that this is a couple, again, engaged in campaigning, engaged in saying something.
It is. And I think, you know, right back to the foundation of Centre Bali and Lesotho, and you've probably heard about that already today.
And there we have the Beckhams too. So this really is the celebrity few minutes. And again, a reflection for us of the kind of status and scope of this congregation.